Here's Stewart, a shot, and that one went off Leno's stick and wide.
Oh,
man! He's out. And then an extra hit came from Buffalo, and the crowd gathered. Cronwall got Havlat. Buffalo got Cronwall.
I mean, you're talking about big hits. This is as big as it gets. I mean, the puck. That puck was coming up the right wing boards. It happened so fast, Doc. All I saw was Nicholas Cronwall coming up those boards. And it's a timing play, waiting for Marty Havlat to touch that puck. And the puck went right by him. And I don't know if he ever made contact or not. But Cronwall hit him, Havlat went down, and then Dustin Byfuglien came from the other side of the rink. Right part of your screen. There's the puck. Havlat never touched it. The puck was right under him. Yeah. He thought it was coming to his stick, Doc, and it hit something on the boards and then went right between his legs. Watch. It goes right between his skates. He looked down to find it, and you look down, and somebody's coming to look you, to knock you into next week.